Hey guys, Mr. J6 here, back with part 3 of Yu-Gi-Oh! Destiny 4 time. And I just took a spot for Joey, so. It looks like Barox is one missing. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. I think the overpunch should have had 1400 defense points. Jeez, I just got kind of lucky right there. Open the damn. Alright, Black was so sound. So looks like I have something good. Good feel. Okay. Now other than that, what is okay, that's mine. Okay. Okay, I just beat by 20 points right there. Are you serious? Yeah! She fired up! Thank you. some soldier can take care of that. It's grand. Got a couple little shoes in here. Of course. Oops. Yeah, I knew some sort could easily take a weapon. Yes. Hey, he's still strong, so. I still win. And I believe if I can bring out one more card, I'll get the win. Actually, unless I end up getting a little too, I start to wait a little bit. Uh-oh. Dark Flare Knight. Alright, let's go for two level twos. This monster's stronger. Ah! Nice. Yeah, but I'm sure the air can. No air. Texas now. Oh, just a little bit. Oh. Guy had a fierce knife. Okay. Well, it's 4 spaces away. Okay. Fine. Okay, if I can get one of these cards out, then I still win. Okay, if you click button and does not get switched to defense mode, then I win this. Alright, well that is a monster still won. Oh! That was actually really fun. I actually enjoyed that duel. Did I unlock anything? I guess this. I didn't unlock anything right now. Alright, so that was that.